look at it and think, what is it? But once they know it's going to the history of the site and the, you know, the old cinema, in fact, Don McLaren is a great cinematographer, I think it'll be really good.
I think the artwork's lovely. It really brings the old kind of site to life, because this was a site of a cinema, and the artwork is obviously referring back to the past of the site being a cinema. I think it looks really good in the building. I mean, it is a nice new modern building, and the art really brings something extra to that.
I think it's absolutely fantastic, very innovative, and it's something new for Stirling to share with the people of Stirling, and indeed commuters that come in and out. But I think the artwork is absolutely spot on, and it blends in extremely well with the building in general.